Just kind of run us through the week, you know, how have you guys been able to balance kind of work and play, you know, at the same level and really stay focused on the game?
It's all work. Even when we were at Disneyland, we were running our offenses and defenses, and, you know, we saw Wisconsin and we played a little 7-on-7 right at Space Mountain.
So can you tell me how that went? Because Space Mountain, it's all black in that, right? It's really dark in there. So tell me how you guys went about completing passes in that dark room.
It was all run game as the roller coaster went on. It was run game and we tried to stop it, but we can't stop a roller coaster. No, I'm just playing. That's my boy Darrion right there. I'm training him to be a TV analyst like me.
Is he gonna be the next guy?
I think so. Up and coming. He got the verbal skills, but he don't have the personality. He kind of boring. Look at him.
Oh, you go.
Come on, bro.
All right.